Break them.
On this train we are taking.
Where are we going?
Denver, Colorado. We've just landed after a 2-hour flight.
Can you bust out, Tatiana?
Cool. We are now waiting for our Uber from the train station. It's around 27 degrees. We are freezing our asses off. I definitely made that up. It's at 30, but I feel really cold, so I lied. Made it a few degrees colder because if it starts at 20, it sounds way colder.
Hey, look in my crib. Come on in. I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light. Looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight. And everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing? Hi, my name is Paige, and welcome to Jackass.
Freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day.
He's just a peacock right there. Get no static from the cowards, cause just yesterday
them boos tried to blast me. Saw the police and they wanna get close.
Got lost trying to find the bus stop, and we line biked around for like half an hour with no direction after getting lost in the zoo for about a half hour as well. Circle of niggas and watch me break them with the 7-11, even backed old little Joe. I picked up the cash flow, then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got South Central LA. Today was a good day. Left my nigga's house paid. It's not over you.
It's not over you.
Super Sonic. I felt on the big fat fanny. Out the jammy and killed the poop nanny. And my dick runs deep, so deep, so deep. Put her ass to sleep. Woke her up around 1. She didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the top gun. Drove her to the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion. Hit the 3-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Dropped her ass off and then chirped out. Today was like one of those fly dreams. Didn't even see a berry.
Wow.
That was amazing. 10 out of 10.
What did we just do?
We just went through Black Bart's cave. It was terrifying.
It
so
was
scary.
Halfway home and my pager still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day.